Hello, everybody, and welcome back to the booth. It's time for a regular run. Regular run with Maggie.
Sure.
I'm slow. I don't know my speed pill. I'm gonna do it. Go big or go home. Risk it for the biscuit. That biscuit is mighty. The biscuit is tasty. All hands on deck for the mightiest of biscuits! Give me hearts. I don't need the pennies. Thank you for the pennies, though. Oh, hello, sir. Do you like to talk about our Lord and Savior anti-grav? Oh, no! Fly into me. The successful follow-up to Dave Matthews Band's Crash Into Me. Fly into me. It's a collaboration with other recording artist, Kenny Hendrix. What am I trying to think of? What's his name? The guy, I just wanna fly. No, that's Mark McGrath. It's Smash Mouth. No, it's Star something. Oh my God, what are the Sugar Ray? That's what it is, but I'm not thinking of Sugar Ray. We're thinking of Kenny Kendrick Lamar. He's a black guy. Starts with a Ken. How does this work? Yes. What the fuck is his name? Kendrick? No, it's not Kendrick. It's Kenny. What is it? Fucking. Oh my God, Penta. Penta. It starts with an L. Not Kenny Loggins. Fly. Lenny Kravitz. I had his first letters mixed up. Kenny L is what I was trying to think of. And it's Lenny K. Lenny Kravitz. Yeah. To know all the lyrics to this entire song. I'll get him. Don't worry. We'll get the spider.
Oh, I want to get away.
I want to fly away.
Yeah. I want to get away. I want to fly away.
Anyway, that's enough of that. He's treating it like a live stream. Oh God, he's crossed over the mainstream. Dear God! It was bothering me that much. You can call me the toxic lady starfish. Here we go! See the way, bye! We got him. Yoink! I got him. I got him. Oh, I got him. We got him. Oh, we didn't get him. It's fine. We got him. Now back to the sacrifice room. I want to get away. I want to fly away.
Yeah, I want to get away. I wanna fly away. Yeah. Oh!
Down, 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 down. Anyway, enough of that nonsense. Touch it, taste it. Oh! Touch it. Get away from me, bombs! Here you die! Oh! I cannot be trusted! Oh no! This run. Not like this! Not like this game! Ah! Game! Whoa! Ah! This is... No! It was worth it. It's worth it. It's worth it. It's alright. It was fun. It was fun. It was actually fun. I couldn't know. I was curious to see where that run would have gone. You saw the seed. Play yourself. I don't remember the seed, but it's in the video somewhere. Go find it. Let me know how that run turns out. I'm excited to hear it. What a cute Maggie. Ah. Hey, hello there. Sans the mama key, and we still got that? Incredible. Incredible. Give me a key. Oh, you gave me two keys. Chest is wanting me. Ah, the luck penny as well. Gain, you're so kind. I'll donate later if I can. I promise. I'm not lying to you. Intense yawns. Mail! Oh, mayor cock cheese! Come on! No, 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 no! Ew, you farted me into your own poop! What is no? You can't fart me into your own poop. That's too many bowel movements. Oh! Ah! We're fine. Panic button is not being pushed yet. It's okay, we're good. Oh! Oh my god! Can you guys tell I haven't been playing much Isaac lately? Oh no! God damn it! Son of a bitch! Panic button! Get it! Excuse me? There you go. Oh, that's fitting. Oh my god, that was beautiful. So beautiful. and so strange.
Lost within the darkness.
Really? Do, 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 do. So hideous, so deranged. No, it's fine, actually. Let's...
What?
The Game Kid. Was it a wasted episode? I have to play this guy a bunch anyway, so. Gotta get that old counterfeit penny. Gotta get that old counterfeit penny. Not counterfeit penny, that would be horrible. Fake pasta? Mm-mm, get it out of here. I thought you were going to give me that time. I was going to be real frustrated. Again? I like this Cthulhu. I'll take it. Sprite looks gross, as per usual, but that's fine. When does the sprite not look gross in this game? Oh. I'll take the walnut. I mean, is it gonna drop me a bomb if I get hit every now and then? It's not very good. I'll fight the devil deal. Or fight the boss. Get him, flies. Chew his dick. My arm itches. That was actually one that I couldn't hold off on. It's very intense. Very intense. PJ's is good. Looks like we're going angel deal, baby. Looks like we're going possible angel deal anyway. It's not guaranteed, but there are ways we can game it to be guaranteed. My arm still itches. That's because I might not have completely dried off after my shower, and there might be some slight soap residue left on me. When I say it like that, it sounds pretty bad, but every now and then that happens. You get a little bit of sudsiness. And I also did just, like, clean up, like, my whole, like, kitchen. So I might also have some dish soap residue left on my armicle. Which, if that's the case, that would explain the itchiness. And, of course, as soon as I mention the itchiness, it's, like, actually painfully itchy. My goodness. Well, Penta, why don't you just dry yourself off the full way? Because I'm... because why? My hands are gonna be getting wet again in, like, a few seconds anyway, possibly. Why bother? Dry them off enough, which is actually hilariously fun to say, by the way. Dry them off enough. It's like an anime character. Dry them off enough. Or like a dinosaur, an extinct dinosaur. And here lies the mighty dry them off enough. It's the ancestor of the giraffe. The dry them off enough was known for eating human beings.
But sir... humans weren't alive when the dinosaurs...
Shut up, Timmy. Your mother doesn't love you. I hated to be the one to tell you, but I've also been sleeping with your father.
But...
Shut up, Timmy. Timmy's a little dick, honestly. I don't like Timmy. Whatever. I don't even go to the secret room, but we'll go to the super secret room. And I will play this to get that blood bag unlock. Come on. Gotta be getting close on those blood banks. can't donate anymore, so I'm just gonna pay you some stuff. Possibly give me the map, Ito. Give me the map!
The map! The map!
Sure. And I will give you that many hearts. A single key! Wonderful. I knew you were a proper choice, friend. It was here all along. See, now you get two keys. Ow! Stay away from my fucking money, dude! Sorry, I didn't mean to get all loud and shit on you, but... Why did I pick you up? I picked you up so you would appear in my collection, but I actually think you're a garbage item. I hate you. I hate you so much. Hey, look, I'm gonna steal all your money. I don't like any of the bum guys. I don't like any of them. People are like, why don't you like Dark Bum? Because I don't like any of the bum guys. You expect me to like Dark Bum and also expect me to not like Key Bum and Bum Friend. Dark Bum gives you hearts. The fucking Bum Friend gives you a bunch of shit, and Key Bum gives you a bunch of chests and shit. And items. Same with Bumbo. Bumbo's the only one I like because Bumbo does freaking damage. He actually has a purpose to exist other than taking my shit. That's my payment to him. I pay him money to destroy shit. I don't pay Bum Friend or Dark Bum or Key Bum for anything. They're pointless. I hate them. Fuse Cutters is probably better than the Walnut. Let's be fair. Champion's Belt is also better than most things. So, better than Health Down? No, because I possibly could get a Devil Deal here, and if I do, and it's enticing enough, I'd like to have that 1 HP still.
So pitiful and so strange, lost within the darkness, lost within ourself. So hideous, so deranged.
Did I go in that secret room? I did not go in the secret room. The world card revealed it. Revealed. Ah, revealed, eh? Favorite composer, friend of Timmy. Yo, yo, Chio! What's this? That's pretty damn good. That's also good. Are you gonna make this room fantastic, though? Fantastic, baby. Get away from me. Get away from me. I don't want to touch you. I don't want anything to do with you. You save me.
Somebody save me.
It's Remy Zero. I think it's Remy Zero. Not Remy Martin. Remy Zero. It's the guys that did the Smallville soundtrack.
Somebody save me.
It's one of those musical days. You're gonna get those. I haven't seen sulfuric acid in a long time, actually. I'm happy to have it. It's one of those Afterbirth Plus items that was kind of like, eh? But it's just eh enough to be good. It's not like a bad eh. It's just like a, do I really need it? Because I can do this stuff. Speaking of Afterbirth Plus items that I'm not a fan of, or that are eh, this is an eh that falls on the other spectrum of eh, which is the eh that I don't like. Halitosis is real bad.
So it is, sudden rain, up in the darkness.
Why is it stuck in my head all the time now? I listened to it like one time in the past. It's a great song. Beautiful and Strange by Mudvayne. Great song. I'm not saying it's not a good song. I'm just saying, why is it stuck in my head now of all times? I listened to it on pre-stream one time, but I didn't even really listen to it. I came back at the end of the song. Another speed upgrade is so good. Well, it could be here, though. Because this stuff does find secret rooms, or super secret rooms. There it is. And now we wait for the comment that's like, dude, you fucking, if you would have just taken Dark Bomb, oh my god, if you would have taken Dark Bomb on that fucking room, super secret room, oh my god! Like, you guys don't understand that I hear ya, I don't care. I'm not gonna take Dark Bomb. In fact, most of the time now, like this episode, I don't take Dark Bomb because it makes you mad. Would I have taken Dark Bomb for a single heart this time? Of course I would have. It would have been a fine take as Maggie, absolutely. But because I love trolling y'all so much, I'm not gonna do it. Not gonna do it. Wait, did I just explode him? How did he die so quickly? He just self-destructed. The head just self-destructed. Pony's better. It's a speed upgrade and flight, which for Maggie is fantastic, baby. Fantastic, baby. Fantastic, baby. Did I take damage there? I'm about to get real frustrated. The range up is fine, too.
Hold on for what we are.
You gotta hold on. I don't know the rest of the lyrics to that song. I know you gotta hold on. If I...
Now give it a shot. Whoa! We're halfway there. Whoa! Nail it on the pact. Take my hand. You leave it, I swear.
Not wasting a goddamn devil deal on the pact.
Oh, leave it on the pact.
That was the most timely Bon Jovi I've ever done in my life. I've never had a better Bon Jovi. Oh, monstrito. The monstrito. That's... we're not gonna acknowledge it. That's how bad it is. We're gonna move on.
We're gonna move on to the next room. Oh, love. You give it a shot. Monstro. Monstro's lung. Monstro. Killing mulligans.
See how many rocks I can destroy. Yowch. Didn't do one. Yowch. Did it with... Wah! Got one. Got a single rock. I'm not gonna do it. I'm not gonna do it, brain. You can't force me to do it. I'm not singing Beyonce.
Oh, the single rocks. Oh, the single rocks. If you like it, then you better put a ring on it. If you like it, then you better put a ring on it.
Sorry, I said single rocks. Everything to me is a music track. You guys know this by now. Every single thing that I say could be a song of some description. That's how much music I live with. I said single rocks and Beyonce was the first thing in my brain. Not small rock, not tinted rock. Planet Isaac, first thing in my brain, Beyonce's Single Ladies. Well, there you go. That's a slight bit tasty. Ooh, but Dead Dove is real good. Dead Dove is real good too. Cause I can get rid of the pony then. Bounce, 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 bounce. Bow.
I'm just a bachelor.
They say Holy Mantle, of course. I'm not lying, though. Dead Dove versus Holy Mantle with this build is pretty tough. Flight, Spectral Tears with Monster's Lung. Not gonna deny that that's a... Dead Dove is one of those angel items that I think gets shit on, and it shouldn't be. It's very good. Come. Jump on it. Let's do it. Riding my pony. The saddle's waiting. Come in. Jump on it. If you're horny, linger bean. Don't fuck it. It's a bean. Give it a shot. Oh, sad onion. Actually, really good. Blue map. Ba-da-da-da. Blue map. Wait, what's the song I'm trying to do here? What's this? Blue map. Waiting for blue map. It's a rough one. Trying to squeeze it a system of a down. It's not working. You son of a bitch! Take my dime! You're gonna take my dime and give me a freaking soul heart and a half red heart. Are you serious right now, dude? I will find your child, and I will smack her in the mouth. It's not child abuse, guys. It's just a video game. Yes. I don't know where my brain went there. I'm like, that's probably not that good. I'm like, what are you doing? Cool your tits. Empress better. Two-thirds spun. Oh, look at that experimental treatment. That was so tasty. Oh my god. Ooh. Fucking love it. People are like, why do you take experimental treatment? It's always bad. Fuck yourself. Lock yourself in a closet, cry for a few hours, and tell me that it's still bad after that. It's not gonna teach you anything. It's not gonna teach you any lessons. It's just gonna make me feel good. Whoa! Is it you gotta hold on to what we are? Is that what it is? You gotta hold on to what we are. It's fucking guys, I know. Living on a prayer. Lyrics. She says you've gotta hold on to what we've got. It doesn't make a difference if we make it or not. We've got each other, and that's a lot for love. We'll give it a shot. Whoa! Living on a prayer! Oh! As he said. You get that one guy in the comments who's like, could you stop pausing the game? Can you, like, I come here to watch you talk over a video game? Like, you came to the wrong channel, bruh. Fuck off. This is me. If you can't handle me, you gotta find another me. And hopefully not the Nintendo me's, because they're creepy. We all understand this. What we've got. Why? Man, Bon Jovi's just not a thing in my head ever. I often sing Living on a Prayer, but it's usually just the chorus. I don't often sing the pre-chorus. We could totally get to the cathedral today. Could get a Maggie Isaac kill. Get that second Polaroid. Mark. Oh! Gotta quit getting hit by things.
Oh, we've got a room. Get a shot. Oh! Living out of prayer.
Living on a prayer. Now I got another song stuck in my head. What am I trying to think of now? This is my brain, guys. You guys think that I'm doing it just for like the giggles and the laughs? No, this is how my brain functions. Now I will spend the next 35 minutes of my day, after the run even, thinking of what song I'm trying to think of right now. I'll get like one part of the melody, and there's like thousands of songs that come over and like, no, it's not that. It's not that, no. No, it can't be that. It's not SR71's Tomorrow. Tomorrow. Or Goodbye. Goodbye, so long. No, wait, no, I did the melody for Goodbye with Tomorrow. It's a... Oh, what the fuck is that? It's... I'm not ready for tomorrow. I'm only scared of myself. Scared of myself. I feel like my insides are on fire. And I'm still looking through the eyes of someone else. Tomorrow. Oh my god, is that it? Did I get it? SR71. Speaking of Smallville, I think we were talking about Smallville in the last episode. Either way, Smallville's always on the mind. SR71. Tomorrow. Let's do it. Let's do it. He's treating it like a live stream, I know. The Let's Play's evolving post episode 200. What the fuck? Is it any wonder? The glorious early 2000s, man. Ooh, Magic Mush. And I dreamed you'd have to live your life so guarded. But you'll find a way to make you feel discarded. Seven! Such a good tune. That's that like OG early 2000s freaking Smallville soundtrack, man. Smallville, love it or not, as a superhero like TV series and as a Superman, you know, dramedy, if you will, it's got great writing, great superhero references, great characters, great acting, and fantastic music. The soundtrack from like the first like five seasons of Smallville are fucking great. I've actually like discovered some of my favorite like teenage bands as a teenager because I watched Smallville, and I would imagine I'm not the only person that did that. It's a great show. You should watch Smallville. If you haven't watched Smallville, watch some Smallville. Get rurt. Touch it. 100%. Be a great time to still have the fuse cutters, huh? Oh my god, the clutchest of plays. Have you seen this time? Have you seen this guy? Have you seen the plays that I do? Look, his horns has appeared in the basement. Give me that angel deal, bitch. Why, come on. Really? I'm so sick of seeing thought. I guess with monsters long, it's not terrible, but this item could be so much better. Like, watch. It's cool, but like, I feel like the item could be better than it is. Go for it, buddy. Not that we're gonna be able to get Mega Stan anyway, but thank you for the butt penny callus and the death card. Really, really worth my time there, bud.
Someone's gone.
It's great music. It's a very musical week for me. Touch it. Step off, bitch. The moon is probably not worthwhile. I've been trying to do in my life. Give me the Mapito. Come on, buddy. Come on, buddy. Close your tip. You're on the edge, buddy. You're on the edge. You're nearly there. I feel it in your bones. You're a little goo blob. You don't even have bones. Temperance. That's gonna be a touch as well. There it is. Hey, you could take all of that, man. I don't need it anymore. Show of hands in the comments if you haven't already commented once or twice already. Who here has seen and watched Smallville? Who likes that show? It's the Superman show. Well, I wish I would have left that blood bank alive, but you know what? Shit happens. I don't expect to play perfectly every time. Hadouken! Pro aiming. I have holy mantle. Come on, mama. That's fine. No cathedral, but you know what? We got a Maggie kill. We got cute baby. We got fetus in a jar. I freaking skipped the ending again. We got fetus in a jar, demo man, and blood bag, as well as Loki's horns and one other thing, I think. Maybe, possibly. I don't remember. Endings. For y'all that haven't ever seen this, the fetus in a jar. Love it. Oh, that Super Meat Boy callback is so good. That Super Meat Boy callback is brilliant. Anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. My name is Penta Hybrid. I hope you guys are enjoying the series reboot so far. I think we're going to give Solar System another chance next time. But next time on Binding of Isaac, we'll catch you guys. We'll catch you guys then. Bye-bye.